Jones found a job at a service station at the cross streets of Laurel and Sunset in Los Angeles. The station is still there. He discovered acting when a friend invited him to an acting class, and was offered a job as an apprentice in summer stock. He was such a novice that he had only seen one play prior to his first stage appearance. Jones currently resides in Los Angeles with his wife, director Anita Kanzadian Jones. His interests include involvement with the Interact Theater Company.